Oh, YouTube, my man's here. We're back. We've got trucks and trucks and trucks and more trucks. What do you expect? I'm back on the air, and we got, what, 5-6 trucks? Look at that. We're in a van to where it's going to be easier to see them. Look at that. This is beautiful. Trucks and more trucks. That's what I love about highways. And we're going to be on air for the entire highway journey because I don't want to miss any trucks, so we're going to go and do that. Look at that, man. This is why I'm YouTubing. I mean, look at this. You can't tell me this ain't cool. Look at this one. Volvo. Got a Cascadia. And we got a Windy up here with, looks like a pretty clump from that truck. Yes, sir. Chromed out Freightliner. That is pretty, dude. There's just trucks hitting over every time. Oh, it's beautiful. Broke down truck. Nice, man. Oh, yeah. Extra lease. Oh, Cascadia, sweet, dude. I love these Cascadias. These are some of the best trucks. Cascadias. Got a reefer and a flatbed, too. But yeah, it's the weekday, so if you're seeing a bunch of trucks, that's why. It's a weekday. Weekdays contain trucks. They got a reefer, you got a flatbed, there's a yellow truck on the other side, it's a Peterbilt. No, it's Kenworth. Sorry. I'll turn that out, that's a good song. Yeah, we got my favorite song on. This is one of these trips that's got everything in it. This is definitely going up on YouTube now. Everything I got in it. A song, trucks, everything. What more could you want? Flatbed. Another Freightliner Classic here. Check that out, man. It's got a T on the front. Nice. I don't know what this reefer truck's doing, man. What you doing? Bobo, that's why. Pinsky. That's why. Sweet. He has a pickup truck up here too. Well, we got my favorite song on. I've been wanting to put this song on YouTube for a while now. Because it's good. That's why. When you're on a highway, open roads, that's why. And we're on the open roads. Look at this car. I love that thing. Look at that car, dude. That guy was looking at me smiling too. That's nice. I mean, I love his car. That's a nice car. It's kind of like a, oh, what do you call those? Ferrari, Dodge. I don't know what you would call them, but they are nice cars. Mustang. Sweet. Hey, I love being on the highway for truck reasons. I mean, all them trucks we just passed, that's why. Yeah, I'm confused there. Yeah, we got my favorite song. We're on the highway. Sorry about the text messages that are appearing on the screen. Oh, that was awesome. Now that is a song to remember. At least for me, anyway. But yeah, we're about to go off the highway, so I hope you guys enjoyed another highway journey with a million trucks. I don't know how many trucks it was. At least half a dozen. That makes half a dozen. I know that for sure. Alrighty. That being said, I hope you enjoyed. I did have a lot of fun, though, I will say. There's that dump truck up here, too. That's interesting. I've been on this for a lot of times, so I don't remember dump trucks ever taking that road. And it's going straight, that's new. Yeah, we're just gonna quickly go over the highway here for fun. And there go the trucks that we passed. They're passing by underneath right now. That's another reason why I want to go from underneath. So you got the extra lease, and you got some more coming up now. I thought you did. Nope, there they are, there. Check that out. That's those. There's the Freightliner. There's the other Freightliner, and that is a wrap. I hope you enjoyed everything I showed you. I know I did. And I will see you guys later, because I'll be doing some more videos later for all these trucks. So see you guys later for more trucking. Bye.